So standing here with John Bishop, we're at the Carlsberg Comedy Festival. John, how's things going?
Very well, thank you very much. Very good.
Yeah,
apart from the rain.
Apart from the rain and the drink.
Don't talk to me about the drink.
That's too much.
Never do a festival sponsor. We need a festival sponsored by a health food company. What a health food company. Rivita Festival. That'll do us all a favour. Yeah, I come to these festivals and go home and mess.
Oh my gosh. I just let you talk away. And just, I'll just go over there. Yeah. Sorry, John.
Yeah. Health food, that's what we want. Speeders need health food. No wonder we all die young.
Oh, God. Have you ever humped a tree, John? Just out of curiosity.
No.
I humped a bush once. I couldn't be bothered with trees. He demands too much foreplay with all his hugging, stroking, and then throwing them over years.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez, sorry.
What made you say that? Never humped a tree.
No, hugged.
Sorry. I've just got tree. I've got plant sex on my mind. I was to tell the guy.
Oh, God. John, very quickly, 10 very green questions. Number one, your favourite tree?
That one. I take it everywhere. It's a nightmare trying to get on the plane, particularly now with Ryanair. I've got a tree, to be honest.
Oh, God, just
get it in. Trying to get that in the hat rack.
Oh, God almighty. Number two, grow your own or buy your own?
It depends what it is. I've got children, and I'm not like Madonna. I've grown my own, where she buys her own. It's slightly different.
Number three, grass or pavement?
Definitely grass. Definitely grass. Because you can't play football as well on pavement. I know other people would refer to other things to do with grass, but no, you can't do that either. Definitely grass.
Fruit or veg?
Jeez. You've been working on these, haven't you? I'll go tomato, because then we don't know, do we? Is it one or the other? It's like a bisexual fruit and veg, isn't it? I'm a bit of that.
Number five, hills of Donegal or the streets of Dublin?
The streets of Dublin, definitely.
At 4 o'clock in the morning.
Definitely, because you can't get a drink in the hills of Donegal. It's murder.
Bus or train?
Train.
Bottled water or tap water?
There's the thing. Tap water, because tap water in a bottle. That's what I do. I buy one bottle and then everyone thinks I'm cool because I've got bottled water. I'm just filling it from the tap, thinking ahead. Got to economise now.
This is possibly the most difficult question you'll ever be asked. Rick O'Shea from 2FM.
Yeah.
Or Dave from Dublin's 98FM.
Oh, Dave. Dave from Dublin's 98FM.
You've just split the country in two, you know that?
Have I?
Yeah.
No. I mean, I like Rick O'Shea because of his name. Yeah. I expected him to have a big Mexican beard and about the other thing on somewhere. Ricochet dancer. But Dave just sounds like a type of fan. I like that.
I'm Dave. I'm on the radio. Yeah, one of it.
Apple or pear?
Pear of apples.
And finally, you ready for this one?
Yeah.
All the leaves are brown, or the green, green grass of home?
All the leaves. I tell you what, Tom Jones has got to be the green, green grass of home. That image of a man in a cell thinking that he's in home, and he's not. He's really, the old party comes to get him and takes him down to swing, and he'll never touch that green, green grass at home again. Jesus, that brought tears to my eyes when I was a boy. Yeah, definitely the green, green grass at home. Definitely.
Oh my God. John Bishop, you're an absolute legend. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
See you again.
Take care.